So what is water? What is water? I think everybody knows the formula for water, H2O, but not everybody knows the shape of water. This is the shape of a water molecule. Two hydrogens, one oxygen. The oxygen sits at the middle of this bent structure. And the reason it's bent is because the oxygen atom has got these lone pairs of electrons that repel the hydrogen-oxygen bond like this. And the oxygen also draws electron density towards itself. So, put simply, it means that we have a slightly negative charge on the oxygen and a slightly positive charge on the hydrogen. So, if a water molecule happens to meet another water molecule, the positive charge on the hydrogen is attracted to the negative charge on the oxygen, and it forms something called a hydrogen bond. And this property that the water molecule has, because of the positive charge on the hydrogen and the negative charge on the oxygen, this hydrogen bonding property, means that water is a liquid at room temperature. If it wasn't for this hydrogen bonding, then water would be a gas. So we have this interaction. This gives water its surface tension, it gives water its high boiling point. But also, if we have molecules where we have hydroxyl groups attached, such as an alcohol, where that can be an organic group, we have the same property. We've got this negative charge on the oxygen, and we've got this positive charge on the hydrogen. So water molecules will interact with anything that has hydroxyl groups on. And if we look at the molecules that you get inside the wood cell wall, the polymers inside the wood cell wall, they are covered in hydroxyl groups. So this property of hydrogen bonding means that the polymers in the wood can interact with each other, but it also means that the polymers in the wood can interact with water. So this interaction of wood with water is extremely important when we come to understanding the properties of wood, the mechanical properties, the chemical properties, the biological properties. So this wood-water interaction is an extremely important concept that we need to understand.